All right, this is Somewhere from West Side Story. Here is the soprano part. Somewhere. You get the idea. The most important thing is we don't go somewhere or somewhere, but we go somewhere. So your all vowel on some is somewhere. So then we go to parts at letter A where there's a place for us after your somewhere. You're going to go. There's a time for us. Someday a time for us. Time together with time to spare. Time to learn. Sorry, time to learn. Time to learn, time to care. Someday, we'll find a new way of living. We'll find a way of forgiving. Somewhere. So your splits at the bottom of page 4, very easy, in third, soprano 2.
Somewhere,
soprano 1.
Somewhere.
So together. That brings us to the top of page 6 with a staggered entrance.
There's a place.
Sing that really light and not use a whole bunch of like dark power on that. So keep that light, floaty.
Hold my hand and we're halfway.
Watch your part here.
I'll take you there someday.
Is the soprano 1 part. Soprano part 2 part at the bottom of page 7.
I'll take you there somehow, someday.
Together. And then here we have a 3-part soprano split. So low soprano all the way through, middle soprano all the way through, and then a small group of really light high sopranos. 3, 4, and you hold that out to the very end. So low soprano, middle soprano, and then optional high soprano. Oh, it's not optional. We're going to do that. Button. All right, altos, your part in Somewhere sounds like this.
There's a place.
Is backing up to bottom of page 4, letter B, at the 5-4 measure.
Time to care, a time.
next interest is just the melody.
There's a place for us, so time and place for us, a time and place for us, a place for us.
Alto one going forward is... Two, going clear back to letter D. I'd hold my hand. You are. Hold my hand and we're halfway there. Hold my hand and I'll take you there. Somehow, someday, somewhere. We have a three-part alto split at the very end. Low alto would go up, middle alto would go up, and then just a couple altos matching the soprano's octave. So together it's 3, 4. So again, low alto, middle alto, and then a few altos. 2, 3, 4. All right, tenors, this is Somewhere. Here's your notes.
There's a place for us, somewhere a place for us, peace and quiet and open air, wait for us somewhere.
Next part, you have this duet with the basses. Basses go so slowly.
Someday a time, someday a time, someday a time, someday a time, someday a time.
Continuing on until. Top of page 7 at letter D, where the tenor ones at letter D go,
hold my hand.
Choose then at top 8-7 at letter D, you do this.
Hold my hand and we're halfway there. Hold my hand and I'll take you there. Oh, somehow, someday.
Ladies, sing, then you go. Very end, tenor two, tenor one, together it's new. All right, basses, here we go. Very beginning, you have this thing that is opposite soprano. Sopranos go, you go.
Somewhere, somewhere.
And and repeating. The most important thing is to figure out how long to hold the ah vowel on some. So we don't want to go somewhere. We also don't want to go somewhere. We want to go somewhere. So what I'd like you to do is practice how long you hold the ah vowel on some. Somewhere is the length. Somewhere. Go now. Somewhere. Go. Somewhere. And you do all that. Somewhere. All the way to letter A. Somewhere. Then you go. There's a time together. Someday I'll pass. Time together with time to spend. Octaves here. Here in fourths. The spare tone. And like the beginning, figuring out how long to hold that ah vowel in some. Somewhere or somewhere together. Somewhere. All the way to letter D where the baritones go. Is back to letter D, you're gonna go. Hold my hand and halfway there. Hold my hand and I'll take you somehow, somewhere. Girls, then you sing. Go. They go again. You sing new in octaves.